In this video, we are going to talk about NIM, which is an AI tool that brings together the best AI models like Sora 2, VO3, Nano Banana Pro, and Clink, giving architects and designers the power to transform sketches, renders, and reference photos into cinematic architectural visuals and concept videos in minutes, with no rendering and no software setup. This is very useful when you want to upgrade the portfolio or make a client presentation more entertaining. Instead of sending only one static boards or PDF, you can just present your project as short videos that walk people through the space and instantly communicate the atmosphere of your design. It even has a library of ready-to-use templates that makes it so easy to create drone flyover, timelapse, interior unboxing, and more. You don't need any experience with AI to use this tool, anyone can do it. I will show you how to turn your images into this kind of animations in just a few minutes. So let's start. This is the website. You can create a new account and start experimenting right away. You can explore some tools and templates for free and even get 20% off for 2 months using my link in the description. After creating an account, you will be looking at this page. There is this box where you can write what you want to create, like most AI platforms, but as you can see, this is very simple. Let's start by trying the text-to-image tool first. I will write, for example, a modern villa near a lake surrounded by trees. Of course, the more details you give, the better and more accurate the result will be. And if you don't really know what else to write, you can tap on the rewrite button just here, which turns a few keywords into a detailed description. If you have a reference image, you can tap on describe and upload it here. It will automatically generate a description based on the image you just uploaded, so you will have the right keywords. Anyway, once you're done with the prompts, here you can decide on which AI models you would like to use to create your image. I will choose Nano Banana for this one, and then decide on the resolution and aspect ratio. Then let's generate. Here's the results. It did a great job. You can adjust the prompt and try generating again and again. Look at those details, look at these colors and the lights, the reflections, I'm very impressed. There are some tools here on the left that let you change this image into a video or edit it. Let's try to change it into a video. From here you can decide again on the AI models and decide the quality and how many seconds you want the video to be. And generate. It will probably take more time to generate this as I chose a very high resolution. Look at this! There is no big movement in this video because I didn't write any camera settings. It just captured the beauty of nature surrounding the house. And you can see it even on the reflections. This is amazing. Let's change the prompt and add some camera description prompt this time. You can write about the kind of video you want directly here in the description if you want something specific. I have added in the end of the prompt, wide shot, low angle view, smooth drone flyover, deep focus, and cinematic lighting. And this is the result. You can get creative with those details. Write about the camera angles, the movements, the depth of field and focus, and even the style and quality. Crazy details. I will try something else, an ultra realistic POV exploration where the viewer moves naturally through the villa, exploring multiple rooms with 8K details and handheld motion. That's very nice. Again, the idea would be to write a very detailed prompt to get the best result. Here is another video it created, but this time it's showing different spaces in the villa. I really like this kind of video too. Amazing videos, right? So here's the crazy part. Head to the templates tab in the top left, select architecture, and you will see templates like drone flyover, timelapse, interior unboxing, and plenty of others ready to go. So this is a collection of ready-to-use templates so you can create professional videos with almost no effort. let's try the drone template first. So what's great about this is that you don't need to write long prompts to get this result. Just upload your image, then generate. And this is the result. Look at the reflections. Look at the window reflections on the water reflections. It's very impressive. This is very accurate. And even the details of the forest. And look at this one. We can see the same trees in the beginning of the clip and in the end where the camera turns. I mean, usually AI tools can't really do that correctly. That's why I am impressed. All right, on the left, there are some more settings. We can add sound if we want to, or we can upscale or even change the speed of the clip. A drone style video like this can be used to present a master plan of a villa or a housing project, helping people or clients understand how the building sits in its context. It's also great for real estate listings because you can turn a simple exterior image into a cinematic flyover that shows the property, its garden, pool, parking, and the surrounding neighborhood. Those also work extremely well on social media because we immediately understand the scale and location of the project. I will now try another template, which is the timelapse. So I uploaded the same image and now we can choose the transition day and night or four seasons. Well, we will try both. Let's start with day and night and the aspect ratio, then generate. You can see here how many credits it will cost and how many times I would have to wait to get the video. This is the result. This is beautiful. Look at the reflections. I keep talking about the reflections, but you have to know this is not easy to do. Usually accurate reflections are one of the hardest parts to create in renders or videos. And here it's well done. Even the lights that are turned on once it's getting darker and the colors and lights of the sunset on the trees and water, it's very, very nice. I will now try the four seasons. So this is the image I have uploaded and this is what we get. Again, it looks great. At this point, I'm really wondering how many times it would take to create and edit a video like this. The details are so good again. Architects can use this type of time-lapse to show how a facade or an outdoor space changes from day to night or across the seasons, so everyone can instantly see how the projects behave over time. Alright, there are also some good video templates for interiors, so I will first go create an image of an interior, then we will change it into a video. I just write modern interior living room with high ceiling, Japanese style, soft natural light. Then I click on rewrite. And let's generate it with Nano Banana and another one with Sea Dream. And those are the results. I have changed the prompt a bit and I got these two. I will download them and go to template. Let's start with the interior 360 first. I upload my image, then generate. Here is the result. Very nice. Look at how accurate this is. With the video, we technically discover new parts of the room or the house that we don't have in the image. And what's amazing is that it really creates and designs those areas in a very accurate way with the other parts of the house. This kind of video is ideal for presenting layout options and the flow of a space when the client cannot visit in person, for example. You can turn one render or even a quick concept image into a mini virtual tour to showcase projects in a much more engaging way. Now let's try the interior unboxing. This one I saw 1,000 times on social media. Let's try it. This is very cute and very entertaining. This is crazy. By the way, there are a lot of templates that you can use for images too. I will quickly show you some of them. There is a template that adds people into your image. Let's upload any interior image, for example. And here are the results. Good, especially this one. There is a template called a render enhancer. I upload a view from a 3D model and write a prompt. And this is what I get. Then there is the sketch to render template. As the name suggests, I upload a sketch and I get a render. There is the miniature model template. I upload an image and I get this. Oh, look at the fake grass and people. It really looks like a physical model. Alright, there is also the isometric view where I upload again the same images and I get this and this. There is also the pixel diorama where we get this. Now let's create more images and videos using different AI models. One of the things I really like about NIM Video is the fact that we have so many choices of AI models. This makes it very easy to experiment with all of them without having to change the platform and pay for each one of them separately. For example, I will write a sleek contemporary house that I will let it write. Let's try Google, then generate. Now let's try it again with Nano Banana. Here I wrote contemporary interior living room with a high ceiling and mezzanine and rewrite. I will save some of them and turn them into videos. I use the drone flyover, the timelapse and the interior rotation. I really like how it always stays true to the original image, so the textures and colors stay the same. And it just creates the other parts we can see in the video according to the original image we uploaded. To create a nice render and videos of a design, it takes hours and hours of work using different software and stuff. Here you can do that in really just a few minutes. And this is the first time I get such incredible results for AI-made videos. This really can be used if you're preparing a client pitch or crafting content for social media or, you know, making some professional presentations. A good way to use it can also be if you have, for example, a 3D model, you can upload it to get a render and then from this render make different videos. There are really a lot of things you can do. And that's it for this video. I will say it again, I'm truly impressed by NIM. This is fast, very easy to use, especially with the templates, and it gathers the best AI models out there. I mean, just try it and let me know. You can find the link in the description below. Let me know what you think and if you have any questions. And if you still have some time, here is another video for you. Bye!